Was Justin Gaethje's debut against Michael Johnson in the Ultimate Fighter Redemption Finale the best debut in UFC history? And there have been a lot of great debuts throughout the years, obviously. Anderson Silva's debut against Chris Lieben, Houston Alexander against Keith Jardine, Paulo Thiago against Josh Koscheck, and I can go on and on about some of these great debuts that people had inside the cage, but I think none of them was more exciting than Justin Gaethje and Michael Johnson. Not only was Michael Johnson ranked top 5 in the world, Gaethje is undefeated, and he is the former World Series of Fighting lightweight champion. There's always this notion that fighters outside the UFC are overrated, they're not fighting real competition, they're not as good as their record says they are. So there was a lot of doubt, as always. Yeah, for those of you who don't know him, you know, at the World Series of Fighting, this is his fight style. I mean, he's had Fight of the Year type fights before in his career in World Series of Fighting. If you go back and watch some of his fights, and people were saying that, yo, that works in World Series of Fighting against low caliber opponents, but it's not going to work in the UFC. Well, he just did it to one of the best guys in the UFC. Big fight, man. It was back and forth. Michael Johnson hurt him, you know, multiple times. He rocked Gaethje. It looked like Gaethje was about to go out. I thought the fight was going to be over. I thought Johnson had that fight won more than once. But, you know, true to his word, Gaethje said that he's not going to break. You know, for him to lose, he has to be knocked out. And he just kept coming forward. And I think his mental strength, his will to fight, his desire to win is probably one of the best I've seen. I mean, I really can't recall a guy that gets hurt like that and just keeps moving forward and forward and forward. You know, and ultimately, he said what he was going to do, which was to break Michael Johnson. And I think in that fight, he did, man. I think it was just a battle of wills. I mean, they were putting on a pace that was not going to go all 3 rounds, I mean, or all 5 rounds. Gaethje just kept coming back. He kept attacking, and then finally hurt and TKO'd Michael Johnson. Spectacular performance. And I say this is the best debut in UFC history because this is Fight of the Year candidate so far. I mean, and both guys brought it. Only other debut that comes close to this was Stephen Bonner, Forrest Griffin at the Ultimate Fighter 1 finale. They had a Fight of the Year candidate and a fight that really, you know, as Dana White says, saved the UFC. So I think that's the only other fight that comes close to this. Again, incredible debut. In my opinion, the most exciting and best debut. And I'm not, again, it's not the most flawless debut, right? That's Anderson Silva. That's Dos Santos. That's Todd Duffy. This was a debut where 2 guys came in and fought, and they fought their hearts out. It was a spectacular fight. If you've never heard of Justin Gaethje before, or if you're not a fan of him, how could you not be a fan of him now? I mean, you have to be a fan of this guy. For those of them that followed them in the World Series of Fighting, you know, you already know what he was gonna do, how he fights. But there was a lot of fans that just had no idea who he was. So all those guys do now.